Balenciagas on my feet, stay in.
Old boy fresh.
I got these pointers, neck and wrist, stay in.
Old boy fresh.
I'm always fresher than the rest, stay in.
Old boy fresh.
Since 96, I'm in this game, stay in.
Old boy fresh.
Balenciagas on my feet, stay in.
Old boy fresh.
I got these pointers, neck and wrist, stay in.
Old boy fresh.
I'm always fresher than the rest, stay in.
Old boy fresh.
Since 96, I'm in.
Welcome back to another episode of No Cap Reacts. I'm your man, Bailey, a.k.a. Mr. Go Get 'Em. We back with another episode. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so we back on the scene. Do me a favor, make sure you go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you are not subscribing. Hit the like button if you like the video. Make sure to leave a comment and share it with all of your friends. We are trying to go viral here in 2022. Alright, so we bring it back another video. This video is going to be coming back from the baby. But before we get into that, make sure you add my brand new channel with me and my cousin called Blended Family, where we talk about everything under the sun. We talk about news topics, entertainment. We do interviews. We big up local businesses, especially black-owned businesses. And we like to get them on our show in order to promote them. It is called Blended Family. Make sure you go ahead and add that channel. We're going to get to 1,000 subscribers. So please subscribe to that channel and tune in for the fun, because that's all we do over there. With that being said, again, we got a brand spanking new track from the baby. It ain't brand new. It's like what, a couple days old? It's 2 days, 3 days old, something like that. Okay? It is called Couple Cubes of Ice. I've noticed lately a lot of videos coming from the baby just pop up on my, just pop. I'm like, what the hell is this nigga doing? I guess, you know, he gonna have an album coming here soon. He must have, with all these pop-ups coming up. He's just dropping videos. You know, the music scene, it's been kind of slow. So that's, you know, I ain't been doing too many videos. Hey, in the comments, let me know what kind of videos y'all want to see. And again, if you are a up-and-coming artist, local artist, doesn't matter where it's your neighborhood or where you're at in the world, make sure to leave a comment and hit me up on the IG. You must have a music video with your song. I must have visuals, an actual music video. If so, I will by all means put your video up here, react to it, and help you be seen by, well, I got well over 1,500 subscribers, something like that. I don't even pay attention. Okay? You might be one of the videos. Shit, I got videos at 11,000, 4,000, 7,000, 6,000, and you might just get a couple hundred. It depends on what they actually like. We shall see. But the only way you're going to find out is you do that. Let's get on that grind. Hey, it's 2022. Let's do 2022 things. All right, brand new video by the baby called Couple Cubes of Ice. We're going to go ahead and get into this video. Let's go.
Wait a minute. What the fuck was that? You were just looking at that fucking rapper guy? He's supposed to be fucking canceled. You think his watch is better than mine? Well, guess what fucking time it is? It's time I fucking bounce. This is bullshit.
That motherfucker do a coke right there at the bar. You know, he don't give a fuck. Them is Caucasian things.
That's the baby. That's my baby.
Let's go. She always on defense. Come on. She's an overthinker. You should calm down. Order you a drink. No, I'm not a drinker.
Come on. Couple cubes of ice.
Come on. Tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man. I'm trying to fuck with you tonight.
Break up with your man, I'm trying to fuck with you tonight.
She said, a lame nigga don't excite.
I don't like them niggas either with their bitch ass, but I know one thing, it's really nice to meet you with your thick ass. And I always been the type to go and eat, I never sit back. Never think about how many times I sit up, I have a six pack. Cruising through the city with your missus, get your bitch back, she throw the gifts back. Yeah, I'm putting it on the tongue like Tic Tac. Any, mini, miny, mo, which one of you hoes are here really with that? They know me around the globe, they play my songs where they speak French. Tell them bonjour, she having to make a bone with contour. Gotta move out my penthouse, they should be knocking on my door. I done been through a whole lot, things you probably cry for. I told you they ain't strong when I got a lot for. It's just, come on. Couple cubes of ice.
Ooh, look like he said a lot of bit in that, didn't he? Yeah, he got, he went in with the wordplay. He went in with the word play. As the baby continues to do what he is doing, clearly he is, there's growth, change, styles. He is doing different styles. Enjoying it. Visuals, what could you ever say? Visuals is always on point with the baby. He finds the right people to do his music videos. They convey the message that they want to convey while at the same time still having fun. I will say the only thing that I would change is I don't care what director it is. The baby does a lot of videos where there's large crowds of people and he's either in front of them or there's some dancing or something going on. There's only so many times you could do that in a video, and it happens in a lot of his videos.
Come on, tell me how you like it.
Break it with your man, I'm trying to fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me. Nah, maybe not. These niggas be walking around like they can fuck with baby, huh? I done let these niggas have their space and get their paper now. I'ma drop my nest and show these niggas who the greatest. I'ma board a jet and make them niggas fly to Vegas. I'ma bet the house and throw that shit out on the table. I'ma run up all this fucking change and I ain't changing. I'ma take my new bitch on a date and fuck the waist. Yeah, cause I'm a player, getting them out the way. I know these niggas act like bitches, pussy, might as well have whiskers on his face. With all that whisper, with all that sitting around niggas talking, act like women. When your cup empty, I'ma help you fill up.
Come on, it's just a couple cubes of ice.
Come on, tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man, I'm trying to fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me.
Come on.
Let me know what y'all think about this video. Like, really what y'all think about this video. This is a little bit different than what he usually does. But it's good. To me, it's good. It's different. It's live. It ain't a club banger. It's a car banger. It's a sit back and chill kind of tone.
She always on defense. Come on, she's another thinker.
I tried to order her a drink.
She said, no, I'm not a drinker.
Come on, it's just a couple cubes of ice.
Come on, tell me how you like it.
Break up with your man, I'm trying to fuck with you tonight.
And she said, a lame nigga don't excite me.
Couple cubes of ice.
Come on.
Look at him. High as a motherfucking cocaine cowboy. Good video. Good video. Definitely a good video. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Hey, man, I want to say thank all of y'all for staying tuned in, for still kicking it with me, for, you know, staying true. We're going to get there. We're going to get there. Goal for 2022 is to get to 5,000. We're going to get to 5,000 and make it happen. We're going to continue to grow this channel. Make sure to get back on doing all of my reactions. I think I'm going to bring back the food reactions. Go pick up some food. Just sit down here and, you know, give them a little taste test. I've been staying busy. Work, gym, kids. Building businesses and just making sure I get to the next level. Hey, if you're not on the crypto, get in the crypto. Crypto's where it's at. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm talking about the fastest money maker that there is. Make sure you go ahead and also Twitch, baby. Yes, I'm on Twitch. It has already been created. All you gotta do is go add the no cap and all drip. Let's go ahead. If you are on Twitch, go to the Twitch. I got the Oculus VR, and I've been playing that, and we'll go from there. But again, I want to say thank you for tuning in to another episode of No Capping Reacts. My name is Bailey, aka Mr. Go Get 'Em, and I'll see y'all on the next episode.